Stevanović.
Serbia's going to the semifinal, but what a performance by this Polish team. And remember, they didn't qualify for the World Championship 4 years ago, and here they are.
Serbia can even believe what just happened. They were pushed to the very, very edge, so deep, fighting for every single point. I'm going to go head down courtside, see if I can chat to one of these players.
Thank you, Keith. Now there's obviously going to be tears, but what a performance, what a show they put on for the home crowd.